back to another Darkest Dungeon video. I decided to keep on going with the series for a little while longer, until I at least defeat the first boss or so. I've been looking through this glossary for the past 20 minutes or so and checking around the town buildings. I think I'm starting to understand it just a little better. First off, I have these three heroes that have afflictions. And they're flashing red. I'm assuming that means it needs to be treated immediately. And to get rid of them, from how I understand, you send them into stress relief buildings, the tavern or the abbey. So, looks like we can treat three at a time in the tavern. It costs 1,000 gold, which I have plenty. So I imagine I'm not able to use these particular guys in the next quest. Okay. So now I'm down to three heroes. But there should be more decision boards. There are.
The thrill of the hunt. The promise of payment.
Okay. Then we can also upgrade certain weapons as long as they are level 1. I think. Weaponsmithing level 1, so I gotta upgrade the blacksmith. Okay,
in the end, every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel.
750 gold, that's all it costs. It's just gold being stored. My other two level 1s are in treatment. Armor smithing, I need more deeds for that. Let's see what else was there. The sanitarium. This is. Use this to remove bad quirks, like -5% max HP, that would be one. And also, I thought you could reinforce, I don't understand how reinforcing quirks would work. See what happens. Maybe it just re-rolls it to something else. That's what I'm thinking. Well, I'm not gonna do it because that's half my gold. Tavern was to treat stress. Same with Abby. Sanitarium was for quirks and diseases. Do any of them have diseases? I believe these white squares here is your stress level, yes. I think I read in the glossary if it hits 100, that's when they develop an affliction. So chances are we're gonna get an affliction here in this next quest. Blacksmith is upgrading weapons, combat skills. That just unlocks the locked skills. You can only have 4 active combat skills at a time. Okay. Ooh, that unlocked it. I didn't get any confirmation there. Oh well. Blind fire can be used anywhere and it hits anything. And buffs for 4 speed. I'm gonna go ahead and go with that. What's the last one? Clear mark target. Torch +3. Buff target. What upgrades do we have here? Allow skill upgrades to rank 2. Okay, increased damage and critical chance. Okay, here we go. This is why I was struggling. I wasn't bothering upgrading anyone, their skills or their weapons. Am healer died in the last quest. That's going to be a problem. So let's upgrade the... And that's cheap to do, too. Probably be my four skills. Wanted this. Wait, hold on. Set this one off and put this one over. Okay. Antiquarian. I thought that was a healer for a second. Feeling slightly better about this now that I have a somewhat basic understanding. I should have taken the time to look through that glossary.
The fiends must be driven back.
Okay.
And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line?
Right off the bat, I should have watched that.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Okay. Targets can be the last slot in the enemy team. That would be a mess. Damage mod minus 10%. Not bad. Close to the ramp. That's a one. No, that was one. Okay, that moves him forward.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Of course, Skeleton General. Oh yeah, this is that thing that transforms. Yeah, I think that added stress to them. That's what it was. That's not experience, that's the stress. Gonna be a problem.
another one falls. Advantage. Give them no quarter.
There's also an entire separate camping mechanic that I've completely ignored. I have no clue how to use it. I think you just use it anytime you want. That counts as camping. There's 15% stress for one companion. Good idea to use it now, really. Alright, anything else that reduces stress? That was all I just looked at. All companions, minus.
Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Yeah, three stress for some reason. Okay, we don't want it.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Traps.
Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood.
No, ignore it. It's just gonna be a trap. So this stress must have went up because he hit that trap, maybe? Torch train is so fast. Back one. I should have moved that before it started this one. I'm losing four because I didn't do it.
To the pit.
Okay. Pretty well. This guy hits really hard.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
You can hit the second one without getting him out.
Executed with impunity.
Shit.
formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
It's gonna be a trap. I never realized it. It wasn't a trap. Unbelievable. I wonder if... is there a luck stat? Maybe it's this? Maybe that's what my problem was. I was opening all that stuff with guys with low luck or trap or whatever. Not because I haven't had a single one yet. There's another trap.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Yes! That guy is awesome.
Covered injury, find it in no short supply.
I don't know if there's any difference between these things. I don't see any description. That's what I was
trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Yes, it could have been much worse, you're right.
Another yes. Abomination cleansed from our land.
I got a critical chance by coming into the room. Come on, 1-8. Still 7 damage is pretty high, really.
Gone, fiend.
Oh, it hit the last one and killed him. One hit. Okay. So it is a ram. I just got lucky. That it hit the down.
triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
There are some really unique quirks. I can see that right now. More deeds. Have we gotten to handle two skeletons? Or bone rabble? Extremely well.
Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Maybe instead of your partner. You must have to be in a dungeon for a certain amount of time. I don't know. Empty room. There's another torch. Just in time.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Misclicked. Damn it. The There can be no hope in this hell. No hope at all.
I really messed up there. Told you that myself. Okay, there we go. 17 damage in one hit. Holy shit.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Well, you can only hold 1750 gold in one slot. That's interesting.
The light, the promise of safety.
Seems that we're almost done. Spider. Surprising spiders.
At the very precipice of oblivion.
Don't.
This is no place for the weak or foolhardy.
No. You goddamn dead spider. Shit. That sucks. A spider's master. God damn it.
This expedition at least promises success.
It was going so well. Now let's see what's in this statue.
Return to rest. Devils remanded to their abyss.
That's so bad. I lost him. I got a shitload of gold. Damn, press. We good. 100% critical. What's the arc on my system? Plus 20% stress and run. That's where I've been. Plus 10% scouting chance and run. Okay, so he's gonna be useless in the room.
They meet in secret, that none may know the horrifying depths of their enquiries.
What is this? Okay, so, what is... Who did I send? That wasn't the same thing. That was a tower. You in there? Okay, so it doesn't reduce the stress all the way to zero. But it does get rid of the afflictions, I see. How much did it reduce it to? 45? Okay, what's this? Fabulous. Upgrade camping tools. I don't know how to camp. Shot from rare items.
Trinkets and charms gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth.
Well, I'm going to end the video here because we are already way too over. So I'll see you in the next one.